And hello everybody, I hope everybody's alright, and I hope everybody's looking after themselves, and welcome back to Freedom Fighter. We are approaching Derby County Football Ground, and this week we're in Derby. Hopefully, we'll bump into Princess Angela later on. And if you haven't subscribed to her channel, go and subscribe to it and show her some support.
Send that.
And show her some loving. But this is Derby County, guys. Football ground. Home of the Rams.
Can you see? It's on the front.
We'll sit on a bit closer. Remember, if you're doing football grounds, section 33 of the Criminal Justice Act, if it's open to the public, you have the right to go and have a look. I believe it's also in the FA rule charter,
yeah.
As well.
Absolutely. You have to sign up to it. As if it goes under the supporters' fed law. Supporters' law. And it's also FIFA, so I'll have a
yeah.
That you're allowed to go and see the grounds.
I'm saying I know nothing whatsoever about football. Mackie, or Dad, is here to tell you.
I don't know about that. For my club. Established in 1884, the Wedgers top. I think they're waiting on it as well.
What's that at this end and walk us way around? Got coaches as well, guys. Same old rules.
Yeah.
At every football ground. Show you some of the rules. Same old rules. at every ground. This is the family area.
Yeah.
Season tickets and things like that.
The father's mentioned underneath anyway. Always do.
You got like a Greg's on the site here, guys. Actually, you got quite a few food outlets on site, guys.
You've
got a cash machine on site as well. On site as well. This looks like the supporters shop.
It's a
sports
shop. It's got
You got the car, see? Private parking, like bare things, guys. You got to have a badge to park.
Sounds like it might be a place for parking. Possibly here. They said, this is Derby County Football Club, a special association football club based in Derby, Derbyshire, England. The club competes in the Championship, which is a second tier of the English football. They play their own mark, they play their own home games at Pride Park Stadium since 1997. We got founded on the 5th of February
1884. Isn't it Wayne Rooney that's manager of this?
I don't know. I'm not ideal with what.
I think it's Wayne Rooney, isn't it?
I don't know.
Unless it's something to do with Wayne Rooney.
I'm not ideal. As I don't follow Derby, I don't know who the manager is. But I'll put all the information underneath for them. So they will know.
As you see, guys, for the people that's on about trespass, that area is shut. This area is open.
Here we are, your beginnings. FA Cup winners in 46, Division 1 winners 71, 72, Division 1 winners 74, 75, Championship winners 75, Premier League promotion 95, 96 season. Then you've got the years from 96 to 2007. Then you've got the South Seven, and then you have 21st century grounds.
Very windy. they've got an ambulance on standby. Guys. I mean, your sweets just here, guys. What normally happens is they stand at the gate at the door, they go in one by one, show the media card. BBC normally have a blue card, and then they're in.
Yep, and then they go up to the square, which is stacked.
Trophies, guys. This is a player's entrance.
First team manager, Mel Morrissey, Stuart Pearce, Stephen Pearce, director there, another director.
Room in there, guys, with blows to staircase. Have a look what this tent is.
Huh?
Have a look what this tent is.
I think it's a marquee. I think it might be a fan park. Brewery fan park. I think it's a club.
We can come have a look, can't we?
It's a big club. I think it's a pub jelly.
I'm fascinated to know what that is as well.
It's like a pub where they go for a drink.
wonder what that is in front of us. Looks like an arena of some sort.
Probably is.
I'm fascinated to know what that is. Derby Arena.
Yeah. Music arena, isn't it?
Yeah. Let's have a look, guys. It's a bit like the first direct, isn't it?
Yeah. They're getting a better thing if you look from up there.
So there you go, guys, this is Derby Arena. A little bike rack, you think, yeah? Council arena, maybe?
What?
What it is? Derby Arena, welcome. Derby Council.
Yeah. It's Sleeping Beauty. Yeah. What's going on here?
Let's have a look. Let's have a look. It's open. It's not refunded. Like swimming and stuff. It's like a sports centre as well. Yeah. It looks like. that's sports centre as well, guys.
I think we do the cycling thing here.
It's part of Derby Council anyway.
Where that is.
No idea. It's a cycle court. And a parking for all guys. £3 for a day, yeah. £12 for one for six days. Or £50 if you don't display your ticket. See that, guys? £50 if you don't display your ticket, right? Imagine how much you get if you're not working. I can't get a job. How are you expected to pay that? So they don't make it easier for people, do they? Technically, that's noise pollution, which is actually a criminal offence. Wasteland, guys, I've got. Thank you. What's the ambulance here for?
I've no idea.
They're not playing here tonight, playing in wherever it is. Quite a few fancy people turning up in suits. Isn't there? I have to read that. Derby County guys, like, comment and subscribe.